New week, new video, and first of all, thank you for 1,000 subscribers. I mean, I never fucking think that I will reach that, and I reached it in 2 months. And I want to say to everybody, thank you, and still further subscribe, share, like, it, comment, doesn't matter what. Thank you, really. I must say, really thank you. Only what I don't understand, for people who don't know, when you get 1,000 subscribers, you get email from YouTube and they say thank you for 1,000 bananas. You can see it here. So for 1,000 subscribers, I want to make something special, and I must say I didn't make even once, I make twice. And the badly part about that it is I failed even twice. I lose some money, but doesn't matter. The point is about trying, because I'm not expert, like I said already. So if I can try, you can try also, and maybe you can do better than I do. So I tell you what to do. In the video before by me, you see when I make a plane, which one is on the dashboard in the car. So I make with the bed, with the people, actually with the workers with which one I work, that I can make bigger plane and it can actually fly. But all inspiration about that plane, it's come actually, let's say, from my work. My boss, I show you the video now.
Als kind hield ik van vliegtuigen en bouwde ik met Lego en Meccano. Mijn opa had een bouwbedrijf. En hij was mijn inspiratiebron. Ik sloeg mijn vleugels uit en besloot het helemaal op mijn manier te doen.
So, we have before the company one plane, and you can see it like here. It doesn't matter about the plane, but I always like flying. Only I never be a pilot. I never own even some plane, and so I am totally beginner about the planes. But let's say I love them, and I decide to make a bigger plane. And put the motor on and let's try to fly. And I lose the bet, I can say it already once. But that doesn't stop me. I will make new video in the future and we will fly again. Because I have still all materials. So I show you in the video how I do it, how I lose it. And I hope you like it and enjoy it. See ya. 1 month, it will fly. 50 euro. Sto euro.
100 euro. 20 sekund mora leteti.
Ja.
200 euro. 20 sekund v zraku.
The picture now when the plane is broken, and maybe it will fly, maybe not, but I tell you the story about it. What's happened? We go to the field, I try to put fly, let's say I try to fly, and I give the plane to my father in the hands, and I give remote control to one colleague of me in the hands, and I say, don't touch the buttons. I must repark the car. So I sit in the car, I put the car on, and only what I see in the spiegel, the guy is of course trying out the controls. My father scared, dropped the fully plane, doesn't matter, but brake propeller and the front part of the plane. So I take the stuff, I go home, I was pissed off, and yeah, I smash it, fuck it, I smash it, I was pissed off, so I make it new one. All the parts, we will only glue them together, and I will use CA lime with activator. So let's start it. 3 hours of thinking how to manage the flaps, I figure out. I just use Coca-Cola bottle, cut it, put it in, and it worked perfect. So now go further. So maybe somebody look the Rodenburg, what says on my t-shirt, and yeah, that's the company where I work at the moment. And which one is Arma Inspiration about the planes, and the work is great and everything is great, so why not? Some free commercials for them, why not? So look on the website, I leave the link below. Maybe we find some job. Maybe you, maybe me, who knows? Support team.
Yes!
So, like you see, I fly only 40 seconds before I destroy it. And it was not a problem with the plane. The problem was me, who never fly the plane. And, you know, it's easy to fly and I push too much gas and in one moment, you know, it's make a looping. So, you know, remote control, upper side, left is right, right is left. What the fuck, left, right, left, So this is what actually happened. But all material, which one I left, so electromotor, battery, everything is intact. So it's come the week when I make a new video. The video will be shorter, but I hope that time for me the most important is that I show it's possible to fly. I'll document how you put the plane together, what you need, which type of glue, everything you can find down in the description, and maybe somebody have luck. Try to find the parts. Somebody will ask how much is the cost if you want to make the project like that. I say like that. Remote control is more expensive. That one costs about 70 euro. And the rest of the parts depends from where you live. I buy the most of the time from the China everything. I must wait. That's the reason why you wait so long for that video. I was on busy with that video pretty long time. But doesn't matter. So let's say all the cost for make one plane like that, it's about 100 euro with filament. So somebody, I wish have luck. I try it again because I only must do is reprint the plane. So guys, that was video for that week. I hope you like it, and like always, see you next week.